What's going on, my PT peeps, my Walking Dead family, and my fighters? I'm One Eye Bri, also known as PT, and I'm back to talk about The Walking Dead. Spoiler warning for The Walking Dead show, comics, all that stuff. Spoiler warning for sure. But who's going to make it out of the cave? Who's going to survive season 10? And a bunch of other questions people have for the back half of season 10. And we don't have that many answers just yet, but I can't wait to find out more. Want to talk about this photo right here and some interesting news potentially about one of the cast members in this photo. But first, guys, if you can, please hit that subscribe button. If you have already, thank you. We truly appreciate it. We have a goal of 100,000 subscribers. We talk about The Walking Dead all year long. Hit the join button to become a valued member of our PT channel, Walking Dead family, and ring the bell to be notified when we post videos every day. But back to the photo right here. We got Jerry, Connie, Kelly, Aaron, and Magna. And they're stuck in a cave with Daryl and Carol. But Greg Nicotero posted this photo months ago, and we don't know what it means. Is it trolling? Is it actually used? Is it just art for Instagram, because it's on Instagram at G Nicotero. We thought it could be Alpha. We thought it could be Aaron. We thought it could be Magna. We thought it could be a bunch of different people. But I'm hoping that it's Alpha because of Alpha going away. I doubt it's Aaron. I think he survives. But could it be Magna? I doubt it's Michonne because she's got to survive to the Rick Grimes movies, right? And she can't get ripped apart. That would be terrible. Michonne is awesome, and I hope she lives beyond this season because she's leaving in the back half of season 10. But like I said, it could be Magna. Magna is a character that we met pretty recently, and we thought, a lot of us thought, that someone in her group would have been killed in season 9, possibly in the Pike lineup. But going into season 10, the back half of season 10, everybody from her group is alive. Will it stay that way? I personally think that Yumiko lives because there's probably going to be much more story for that character going forward in season 11 with potentially the Commonwealth story arc, and she's probably going to be the Michonne character story arc where she goes there and she uses her law degree and she becomes a connecting point with the Commonwealth. But what about the rest of them? Could Luke, Connie, Kelly, or Magna die? For sure. But we just don't know. But Nadia Hilker wrote this somewhere. I'm not sure where this came from, but it is Nadia Hilker at the top who plays Magna on the show. She talks about a bunch of things there, but the main thing I want to focus on is the circle. I don't know who did the circle. Credit to them. Photo credit to them. But she says, "So thank you, Walking Dead." So when she's thanking people, does that mean her time is up and she's thankful for the run she's had on the show? Or maybe she's just saying thanks to all the fans and everybody that worked so hard on the show. Maybe the show wrapped and she was like, thank you guys, I truly appreciate it. And she wrote this nice message. But it's kind of like, when did she write this? And why did she write this? Is she going to be killed off in the back half of season 10? Possibly, for sure. And to be honest, it's just a rumor and speculation right now. And we all know that The Walking Dead is the series of speculation, the show of speculation. But it's fun, it's all right, it's a discussion topic. Do you think Magna dies in the back half of season 10? There's a possibility. I think it's a 50-50 chance that she survives season 10 or not. Maybe she dies in the cave and gets ripped apart. I don't know. I can't wait to find out nonetheless. But like I said, let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. Thank you guys for watching. I truly appreciate it. And for those interested in my Zombie Apocalypse book series, check out the link in the description. All the proceeds from the book come back to the channel as well as the book series. I hope you join the fight and pick up your copy today. And tell him, Daryl.
Yo, we love you guys. Honestly, thank you.